Welcome and thanks for joining. My name is Christoph Baum and I would like to give you an overview on the activities of the Research Fab Battery Cells in Münster. Our team is currently building a line for mixing and coating material for battery cells. Let's have a look inside. Now we are in the virtual workspace. We will start with the continuous mixing line for the production of electrode slurries. First, the active material and graphite will be added to the process, so the first few steps in the process zone will be done dry. Subsequently, fluid binders and solvents are added at different and interchangeable positions to the process zone. Thus, many variations in the slurry production are possible. All the different materials are mixed and kneaded in the process zone to create a good slurry. The product pours out at the end of the process line and is ready to be coated. Let's move over to the coating and drying machine. It will initially start with a slot die coater and the ability to coat double-sidedly. The copper foil will be unwound and coated in the first part of the machine. Subsequently, the wet-coated slurry on the electrode will be dried in the flotation dryer. Since we are striving for continuous electrode production, one of our scientific research topics in the so-called FFB workspace is the combination of the just presented process steps. The idea is to understand the cause-effect relationship of both processes in more detail and then to optimize for continuous electrode production, where both machines may communicate and optimize the process by themselves. So, as you can see, the activities already started, and we will expand the research activities in the coming years. So, a lot will happen, and we hope you stay tuned. Thank you for your attention.